One day, Picasso and his friend Jean Cocteau went into a church for watching the paintings made by a famous artist from the Renaissance. When they went out, Picasso said, "We really live like dogs." Picasso had seen some poor people praying at the church, and perhaps he thought, "These people have faith, principles, conscience, shame, respect, education, dignity, and we really are poor people. We really live like dogs." He meant his life was a miserable life. But did he mean wretched or scoundrel? I don't know. And I wonder if this story is real or invented.